St. Gregory of New Caesarea, the Wonderworker, was born in AD 213 of eminent pagans and studied in his youth Hellenic and Egyptian philosophy. Unsatisfied with their shallow substance, he began to search for more and found everything in Christianity. This he embraced and was baptized. He became a desert hermit, but was later made Bishop of Caesarea. He received from the Theotokos and St. John the Beloved Disciple the words of a creed, and this was later established at the Second Ecumenical Council in AD 381. St. Gregory was called a second Moses and died to join Christ in AD 270. St. John the Merciful was the son of the noble Christian governor of Cyprus. He himself, however, later preached, "If you seek nobility, seek it not in blood but in virtue, for in virtue lies true nobility." After he was pressured to marry and raise a family, they all died young, and St. John dedicated himself to merciful acts. He was soon raised to become the Patriarch of Alexandria from AD 611 to 620, continuing his great mercy, and finally went to the Lord soon after the Persian invasion of Egypt in AD 619.